Florida lawmakers are looking to continue popular sales tax holidays, thanks to a booming economy and billions in federal money in the coffers. They also want to add a new one for working people. But so far, no sign of getting rid of the gas tax.
Governor DeSantis announced his plans to suspend the state's 26.5 cents a gallon gas tax last November.
It'll be over $1 billion, and so that'll be real meaningful relief for people.
He pushed the idea again during his State of the State in January.
I'm proposing a $1 billion gas tax holiday.
But as gas prices hit record highs, the gas tax suspension is nowhere to be found in this year's tax cut package passed by the House.
I think we're considering some elements of the governor's proposal on gas tax.
What is there is a two-week back-to-school sales tax holiday, a new one-year exemption for baby clothes and diapers. Children's books will be tax-exempt for 3 months. Energy-efficient appliances get a break, and there is a new sales tax holiday for tools and other work equipment. When it comes to the governor's billion-dollar plan to cut the gas tax for up to 5 months, there are problems.
Some of the pump owners, some of the station owners actually will retain a lot of that. So, and how much merit do citizens and or how much relief do citizens of Florida actually get when we have a lot of them, maybe one in so many people are from out-of-state visitors?
Ways and Means Chair Bobby Payne says stay tuned.
I believe it'll be worked out. I think we'll present our offer. The Senate will give us their offer back, and we'll come to common ground pretty quickly.
Roughly 48 hours remain in this year's regular legislative session. House and Senate negotiators are expecting to meet late today and make a decision on what part of the gas tax holiday is acceptable.